Hey guys, it's Benee'the, and today I am going to be playing Oppa Doll. Basically what Oppa Doll is that you can create your own character, and it's really fun. So I'm going to show y'all my characters, and then we're going to create one. So, I was actually making a little movie. Not really a movie, but a series. So I got me, my friend Peyton, it's a boy in my class named Jamil. So it was a little problem because you can create their names, and I was trying to type in my friend Anaya's name, and it just kept on saying Annie when I was trying to send it. Katie, my friend Michaela. I created my sister Faith and my mom. I created this mean guy. Mean guy's evil friend, aka she's a girl, not a boy. The girls have wings. This is a nice girl. And this is, this is says zombie / nice kid in undercover. And this is the real zombie. This is This is Nice Girl's friend. So, this is Nice Girl. This is Nice Girl's friend. And then this is Murder Girl. Murder Girl killed her friend. So, this is why it says Nice Girl's friend who died. Principal Max, Murder Girl's dad. And we have Vampire Boy and Nice Girl to Bad Girl. Oh! The nice girl turned into a bad girl, and this is Dead Tsunami. So she and, where is he, him are fine. The nice girl, now she became a mean girl, is, they're seen with him. So today we are going to be creating, creating my friend Aubrey. So this one. Then she always wears this hairstyle, but mostly they have boy hairstyle, which I'm really mad about. So I'ma just make her with a bun. So she has kind of brownish hair. Gonna get the regular eyebrows, and Aubrey is really funny, so she's gonna have that, and she has a sense of style. Let's give her this. Sometimes it looks like she's kind of wearing something. No. Okay, let's not get that shirt, because that is terrible. And let's look at these shirts. This one, that's cute, but that's not really Aubrey's style, you know? But, yeah. Wait, let's... Let's actually get this. This is really cute. Let's get these. Actually, those are cute. She's gonna have some wings. Let's actually get bigger wings so you can actually see them. So, yes. Yes. So, I have 23 now because my friend Aubrey. So, let's do her name. Aubrey. Yay! my friend Aubrey. She looks so beautiful. Let's change this. Oh, that was the same. Change this background. Like, it's about to get night. Like, tonight. Let's bring me in. And that's going to be all for today. So, yeah. Bye, guys.